Thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com. I'm Tim Donnelly, alongside Sammer Madarani. Sammer, senior night, really emotional for you. How did it feel to play in front of the fans here at the Bob for the last time?
It truly was an honor. Last game, you know, I have to give credit to my teammates for getting out to a big lead, get me into the game, and, you know, I got to really give a shout out to the fans who really came out and supported me. You know, most of my fans came out, some of my family came out, so it was truly an honor to be out here.
Being a local product out of Sanford High School, how was it during your career to play so close to home?
It's truly an honor. You know, most of my teammates don't get that opportunity to have their friends come out, but I got a lot of my high school coaches and my friends to come out to support me, and it's awesome playing in front of them.
Now, as a team, you're on an 8-game winning streak. You're one of the hottest teams in the CAA moving into the tournament. Where's this team going? Where are you guys looking to progress?
Well, 8 games, we don't want to stop there. We have to take 1 game at a time. Our next game is Towson, so we have to really focus on them, and hopefully we can get on another 4-game win streak to win the CAA tournament.
Speaking of Towson, it's a familiar opponent. You've played them twice already, local team. How are you guys preparing for Towson?
Well, we are, like you said, we are familiar. You know, they played us tough both games, so it's definitely going to be a tough game for us. They know us, we know them, and it's a conference tournament, so anything can go anyway.
Also, you were able to share today's honor as a senior with Hakim McCullar. Speak about a little bit of how he contributed to the program in the years you've been here.
Oh, Hakim has been tremendous. Ever since I got here as a freshman, it was his first year transferring from Rhode Island, and you know, he really pushed me through everything. As a freshman, we were on the scout team together when he sat out the first year. So, you know, Hawk has been tremendous with us, and especially me. Also, he does all the little things for us, diving on the floor, taking charges in the limited amount of time he plays. So Hawk has been tremendous for the growth in this program.
All right, thanks, Sammer.
All right, thank you.
Speaking of Hakim McCullar, he's standing by with Michael Milburn.
Thanks, Tim. Hakim, this is your final game here in the Bob. Talk about a little bit about what it meant to play in front of all these fans and your whole experience here at UD.
It was a great experience. Last 4 years have been good. We've kept improving over the years, over and over and over, and it felt good to go out on top.
You guys are on a hot streak right now, winning 8 straight games. How is this going to help you and propel you into the tournament when you face Towson on Friday?
Well, it's always good to have great momentum going into the tournament. I mean, this last month we've been undefeated in the month of February, so, I mean, we're on a hot streak right now. We're going to ride it out into the tournament and see where it takes us.
You and Sammer Madarani are the only seniors on this team this year. Talk a little bit about your relationship with you and Sammer being here the 4 years you guys have been here together.
Well, me and Sammer have been here 4 years. We've had a lot of time to grow, a lot of experience with each other. We know each other very well, and that just translates over to the team. You know, we have good chemistry because of that. The longer you're with guys, you know, the more chemistry you build with them on and off the court, and it really helps us during the course of the season.
Thanks, Hakim. The Hens take on the Towson Tigers Friday the 2nd to kick off the CAA tournament. For more information, click on BlueHens.com. From Tim Donnelly, Sammer Madarani, Hakim McCullar, and myself, thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com.